This is your minute update for July 19th. The modern-day cowboy kept his powder dry for 30 laps and earned a very popular win at the Terre Haute Action Track last night.
This is, to not be racing all year, I've ran like a handful of shows, and I've won the last three races I've been in. So this is pretty special to me, you know. And I've still got the second half of Sprint Week to make up some more, so I'm pretty stoked about it.
John Stambro finished in the runner-up spot, and he was able to retake the USAC National point lead from Levi Jones and climb back to second in Indiana Sprint Week points after the flat tire while leading disaster at Kokomo Speedway.
Just keep digging, man. That's all we can do, and maybe we can dig out of this hole and still get this thing. I know last year we had a couple rough nights and still won it too, but all we can do is dig, man, and I'm going to dig. I got a big shovel.
Mr. Consistency, Levi Jones, has run in the top five in all four Sprint Week features thus far. He was third at Gas City, fifth at Lawrenceburg, third at Kokomo, and fourth at Terre Haute. Only 25 points separate him, Stambro, and Clausen for the Indiana Sprint Week title. Tonight we head to Joe Spiker's Lincoln Park Speedway. LPS has been about as racy as you can get in 2012. The last USAC Sprint Car visit to LPS was 2010, and it was John Stambro coming from deep to win over Levi Jones in a battle for the ages. We are all in for a treat tonight, race fans. Indiana Sprint Week is coming down to the final three nights, and the top three are only separated by 25 points. For JackSlash.com, I'm Sean Buckley.